What's going on, people? It's your man Dale Mixit, and I want to quickly talk about a feature in Pro Tools that a lot of people have completely overlooked, and I think it could unlock some different things for you. Notice on my timeline, I have several things going on up here at the top. You see this particular selection, which is our timeline selection, and then you see this selection over here, which is our edit selection, and we can tell by different brackets. The arrows is for timeline, and then these little bracket pieces are for the edit selection. Now, this is two separate playback spaces. If I hit the left bracket, it plays the edit selection. If I hit the right bracket, it plays the timeline selection. Cool. That's really cool, right? That's pretty clutch. But check this out. This thing right here is our play start marker. Watch what happens when I click down here. Notice how I'm moving that around. So that is your normal playback for spacebar. You don't need to hear the audio. Just look at the screen. Spacebar, left bracket, right bracket. Three different playback zones, completely independent from each other. And I can make another selection here in the edit window. So this is fantastic for doing different edits. Or if I want to play back another space, I can go up here and do that there. But very, very powerful mode to be in. And you activate it by doing Command, Control, P on your keyboard. Or you go up to Options, and then right down here, you have Dynamic Transport. But definitely play around with that one. It gets a little interesting when you try to do some different edits and Frankenbitten pieces together, especially with dialogue editing. Or, you know, if you're doing loop-based production, but you want to go hear another place in a song that you're working on, it's a great way to use it. You have to get used to the three different playback zones, the left bracket, right bracket, and then spacebar. But once you get it down, man, I think it's a very, very powerful tool that more people should be using. So I hope that helps. Thanks for watching.